I got the new mic. Hi. I hope it sounds okay. I spent money I didn't have, some money I shouldn't have. It's a directional mic, so it's right here in front of my face, and it should not pick up anything anywhere else. Oh, there goes my hands. They're broken. So I figured, let's just tap on the garbage that came from the box. Why not? We'll just mess with the garbage from new mic box. Okay. You won't be able to see my hand. Maybe just one. Nope, this is the box. It's a feline. That's probably how you say it. It's probably a feline full form yoke. Maybe. Fifin. Fifin. Fifini. I don't know. Some fucking brand I never heard of. But, it had decent reviews and it was cheap. Or, from the cheap end, it was like $50. I hope that didn't sound bad. I have both mics next to me. Oh my god, yeah, that's not picking any of that up. Nice. Okay. Alright, here, I'm gonna test this. I'm gonna throw this shit on the desk. You ready? I showed up alright. Okay. Can my eyes come back? Thank you. Here's the foam. My hands. Okay. It's picking up the... the tapping is my mouth movement. Nope, broken hands. Ooh, did you see that snap? I got it. Put the foam in the way of the camera. See my hands. Oh, there's one. Oh, it left already. Excuse me. Let's get the smaller foam. I really hope this don't sound like shit because I'm not testing it. Hand. Goodbye, hand. Let me see all this. Oh, hold on. Okay. Let me see all this junk I bought in the back off of Etsy. I think it's cute. It might be too much, though, having all of them going at once. OBS seems to think so. They're like, oh no, you can coding too much. Okay, well, too bad for you. Too bad for you, OBS. Get over it. Alright. That's it for the box. Let's try touching the foam. I hope this don't sound bad. Okay. We're going in blind. Like this. Oh. Okay. No, it only works if I. Oh. Alright. No freaking peekaboo joke for me. It doesn't look like it's coming up loud on the mic. Like with my Blue Yeti, it would consistently spike into the yellow and the red. Especially when I was petting it. This new mic's got a really stupid square shape. So I'm not sure if my fluffy mic cover will fit on it. Tapping sound good? Oh, there it goes, it's red now. I mean, let me not do that. Me. I really like tapping on my wallet. And there's my hand. I wanted to test this later when people were making a lot of frickin' noise. Definitely won't have to wait until nobody's up. In the butt crack of the morning, you know. Crap. Alright. My buddy Astrophlem got me. Astrophlem. Got me a. One of them sensory slugs. I really gotta set up these prop things on here, cause I'm sure you guys not being able to see it, anything or just like just me messing with nothing is getting kinda old. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna test this. I'm gonna have to test it in post. And if it's too loud, I'll have to lower it again. And you'll have to forgive me for a crappy video for the day. I have not been to bed yet. It is 7 a.m. Unless you count my 30 different naps throughout the day. Because I'm a baby and I like taking my nap. That's a good thing about working from home. You can go in the night whenever you want. Freaking memes. Terminal memes. It's so easy to space out with that stupid thing, that slug. Just like, oh my god, I was not moving that hard. Just doing like this with the slug. Very easy to do. Well, if I compliment you, will you stop working? It was reading it really well, wasn't it? Not breaking my hands at all. Oh, broke a little bit. Oh, broke a lot of bit. That makes me tired anyways. What else could I do? Oh, this will be like a testing out my mic so I could do some of the triggers I normally do. Like, I really need a microphone arm. I'm gonna add it to my throne. Please look at it. And if you can afford it, I would much appreciate any assistance you could offer. I will put that microphone stand on there. I also have one of those creepy 3DO microphones with the stupid little ears on the side. They're creepy, but they work, you know. Not that I have the desk space, which is what the arm would be for. It'd help free up some vertical space. Or horizontal space with vertical space. Up in directions. Can I reach the stars? Almost. Oh my god. It's not breaking. Oh, there it goes. I was so close. Aren't they good though? It was a freaking artist. I think that one was Sun Emotions. No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm lying. No, I have to look it up. That one is San Arts Designs, and the stupid glowy crap in the bag is Sun Emotions. Nah, I say that with affection. 'Cause it's more money I shouldn't have spent, but they're so cute, aren't they? Little dots. Little glowy bits. What does this sound like? We'll find out. No, we'll find out. We'll find out this time. Take that. Take that toy animation. Just punch it. Where's my hand? Oh. Leap motion said no punching. That's violent. And this is ASMR. We're not violent in ASMR. Keeps getting in the way of the camera. See if I can purr. Sometimes I can't. Just don't have the moisture. Okay. Sorry. A little bit of spittle. Alright, before I start oversharing more than I already have. I'm gonna go, and my cat is bothering my computer. Hey, get down. Okay, well, beef has declared. this video is over. Just pretend I wasn't already declaring that it was beef. Beef was declaring that it is over. Do let me know if it sounds better. And if it does, and you were one of the ones asking for something that would get rid of the background noise, maybe you could throw me a donation through my Ko-fi. I would appreciate it. Not required though. Please don't feel obligated or pressured. Just throwing it out there. Thank you. Goodbye.